serves. He questions.
How about what?
He investigates.
What does this button do?
Super Grover 2.0. He shows up. Is trying to deal with a very heavy problem.
Oh, it's too heavy. We'll never get it up into our nest.
Well, we need help.
Look in the sky.
Is that a bird?
No, we're birds. I don't know what that is.
Hey, what's your laundry?
It's a sign! Super Grover! 2.0.
Wow, a real superhero.
What can I do for you, my father? Feathered friends?
Well, we need to get something into our nest.
It will be no problem. What do you cute little birdies need to get up to your nest?
A grand piano.
Huh, just a grand piano. Wow, that is a big piano.
Maybe too big. I don't know if I'll ever get that thing up there.
Of course you will. Once I unleash my powers of observation. I observe this piano is big. I observe this piano is hard.
Ugh. I observe this piano is heavy!
That's the problem. How will we ever get this heavy piano up to our nest?
Do not worry, bigot ones. I will now unleash my powers of investigation!
Did you hear that? He's going to unleash his powers of investigation!
I appreciate your enthusiasm. Let me check my utility sock. This will do the trick.
A spatula?
Not just any spatula. This is a super spatula. I will flip this piano like a pancake.
I don't think that flipping it'll work, Super Grover 2.0. I think you need to lift it somehow.
Or maybe I need to lift it somehow.
Yeah.
Let me find a different piece of technology. Let's see. But of course, balloons. Up, up and away, balloons.
Oh, dear. We're just never going to get our piano up to our nest.
Do not worry. I will simply try something else. I observed that I am being lifted up. Madam, I will not sew your wingback shirts.
Hey, don't hang on that rope. You'll break it. Now I have to start all over again.
A little help?
All right.
Okay, Flapping Family, I am up now.
Hey, I wonder if that rope could help.
Or maybe this rope could help.
Good thinking, Super Grover 2.0.
Yeah, piano, yeah. Get along, little doggy.
Super Grover. No. I was thinking you could use the rope to lift the piano. You know, just like we lifted you.
Hey, yeah. We could fly the rope over that branch above our nest.
And we can tie this end to the piano.
I applaud your initiative, wee winged ones, but stand clear. This is a job for a superhero.
Okay, you can up a little bit.
This is a lot easier when we were fully Super Grover.
I wonder why. Maybe I can unleash my powers of observation.
Hey, that's my line.
Now, let me see. We used that wheelie part when we were pulling Super Grover 2.0.
You're right. I think that's called a pulley.
Yeah. Hey, and look, there's a pulley right above our nest.
I wonder what would happen if we put the rope into the pulley and then we tried to lift the piano.
Oh, you tiny little birdies cannot figure this out by yourselves. But do not worry. I will think of a way for you.